Hello everybody, my name is Xylem Gaming, and welcome back to another round of Unfair Mario. For you, it is the first round. For me, it's round number three. I'm a little bit upset already. First time, my audio messed up, decided to record something else completely. Second time, I wasn't even recording the webcam, so I had to go back in and do this all over again. And this game, already, I only went through two levels, but it made me furious. But at least I know maybe what to do now. Not really, no, I didn't memorize it. So, that being said, I'm already upset. You're gonna see that the worst in me coming in this game. So, let's do it! I'm sure you're all gonna enjoy it. Start the challenge. See, I've already played through these two levels right here. Now I'm level three, but go back to level one for everybody to see. Yay! I already messed up. Alright. Okay. Right here? Is this okay? Is this fair? Alright, yeah, up. Alright, whoa. Stay calm. Stay calm. Yeah! It's so fun! Look at this! Look at how much fun I'm having! I'm having so much fun! Oh yeah! Yeah! Something about the pain! Oh yeah! Take it! Take it all! Take it all away from me! Have all my happiness! It runs in a circular motion! I mean... Oh, you saw that? Oh, you can't get me! Yeah, you can't get me! Oh, you got me! Alright. You got me again, alright. So yeah, you can see on the first two levels, I already had 85 deaths to start with. Why? Does that have to be such a... Do you have to be so mean? Of course you do. Yep, that had to be figured. I thought I knew how to do these levels. Okay, there's a sliding mechanism on here. I know that for a fact now. Can you please not do that to me? I'm already under a lot of stress. Today has not been such a good day. And you're making it worse. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mario. You are making it worse. And you! Keep watching. All right. I'm sorry. It's uncalled for. I'm a mature and responsible adult. I should be able to handle this the correct way. So let's handle it the correct way. Alright. No worries. I got this. Yeah. Ah! Okay. Ah! Ah! I'm a savage. You can't catch me. Oh! Speed demon. Speed demon Xylem. I'm too fast for this. Okay. Speed demon. You know, it's actually funny when you suck so bad that you can't get past the first level. You weren't anywhere near me! I've actually beaten this level before. I promise I've beaten this level before. I promise. I just don't understand why I can't do it now. The spikes are getting in the way. I blame the internet. And all of its dank memes that are seeming to be swirling through my head every single second of the day. Oh my gosh. Oh. I just gotta make this a correct and calculated jump. Okay, wait, I gotta under jump that right there. So let's see here. I can do this. And yeah. Thank you. I accept Death Bradley. Thank you, sir. I saw the box coming this way. I was like, ah! I spent six minutes on the first level. This should... Oh yeah, there's those two little running things right there. That's insane. That was just me not paying attention. Okay, there is a medium right there. And it's not there, that's for sure. But I mean... I don't know. Alright. Oh! No! Why? Ugh. Why are 22 death level? I'm still on the first level! Everything killed me at that point. There was a spike down, spike out above, spike throwing me into the ground. It was like mayhem at that point. I only have a certain time to react on this one. I missed one, but then I got the others. I keep jumping directly onto the spikes. I'm trying to jump over. That was just me being stupid. Yes! Ah, wonderful music. Moving on. Alright. I felt like there was something there. Yep. Don't fall in. Alright, so I didn't fall in, but I mean... Don't fall in. Save. Okay, there's gotta be a way up there, so I'm thinking. Well, no, don't go up that way first off. But second off, you need to take this jump right here. Slide this way. Yeah! Fourth one safe? Yes it is! No! The block is further out. Okay. The block is further out. And that was me not being the spice. That actually startled me for a minute. That was so stupid. The intimacy of death. The intimacy of death in this game is very, very likely. In fact, it is almost uncanny. Dude, bro, I'm gonna get the high score of like 3,000 death. I forgot that thing was down there. I was not exactly watching that for any. I'm already sweating. It's really hot in my room. I'm just here. Mom! Mom! I forget there's a thing there. I need to get, maybe I can get down to that lower level and do that? Cause I don't know. Hang on. Alright. I need it here. I forgot. You can't do that. Let's see here. Alright, so I'm 11 minutes in, so... I thought so, it's really... spikes. Spikes. Medium. Yes! No! The one next to it is safe though. I just get over to it. Not there. Nope, not there either. Nope, not there either. There. Nope, that's a spike, so I forgot. Ah! There's gotta be more floor to it. No, that's not the floor. So it's like right there. Okay. That's good. No, that's not good. That's not good. There's a medium right here. What? I started on the wrong one, Josh! Josh! Help me! That's good. No, that slide mechanic! Ah, that's the safe spot right there. That would have been nice to know. Right here, safe? Yes! Yes! This one? This one? This one? Ah! He flew away! Yeah! Alright. That basically symbols the end of mine. 159 deaths and only 2 levels. That being said, I did have to repeat those 2 levels twice. And I still haven't figured it out. So yeah, thanks everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And as always, remember to stay salty.
Okay, so my group is recovering right now. This one's recovering. What I'll do is when that group...